Another important discovery on the clean energy front was made in Iceland when a deep drilling project hit a pocket of magma, which had only ever happened once before in Hawaii. The team then pumped water down into the hole and used the scorching-hot magma-water combination to produce high-pressured steam at a world record-setting 450 degrees Celsius. This amazing success could lead to a revolution in the energy efficiency of high-temperature geothermal projects around the world.